Hi guys, my name is Kashika Chauhan. Today I'll be doing a really fun challenge in which I'll be straightening my hair but with a twist. So basically I'll be doing my left head side using a hot brush and my right head side using a straightening machine, both from the brand Allen Trueman. So on my left head side I'll be using the Allen Trueman hot brush. This is how it looks like. And for my right head side I'll be using the Allen Trueman straightening machine, which is this particular model, and this is how the packaging looks like. So let's get started with the challenge, and we have a timer of 60 seconds, so let's see which does the better job in 60 seconds. I'm like doing it very quickly and let's go for it. Let's start with the left side first, where I'll be using the Allen Trueman hot brush, and this is how it looks like from the inside. So let me just lock my right side at the back so that it doesn't come in between the challenge, since I'm doing only the left side with the hot brush. So let me just turn it on before we start the challenge so that it is on the maximum temperature when we start with our 60 second challenge. So let's start with our 60 second challenge with the hot brush. We have very less time. Let's go for it. And it's very easy to go with a hot brush because it's like you're literally combing your hair and making them straight at both the points. So I've combed my hair with the hot brush only, and now I'll be going like in a really random manner because I have really less time. I just have 37 seconds left. 35 34 33. It's very easy actually to control a hot brush because you are doing both the jobs together. You are combing them, you are making them straight, and you don't need to like partition your hair unlike your usual pressing machine. And let me see how much time is left. We have 13 seconds on the clock, and I guess we are almost good to go. 3 2 1 and go. Done. So this is how the hot brush result looked like. This is how the 60 second timer looks like. Like literally I've done this side in just 60 seconds. I'm really satisfied because they are almost straight. They look natural. They don't look like very fake kind of poker straight. They look very natural, and the result is good. Like I've literally covered all the section. I don't think I've left any section in just 60 seconds. So for straightening, I'll be using the Allen Trueman 1800 Tourmaline Ceramic Hair Straightener. This is how the outer packaging looks like. And then it comes in its own velvet pouch. You can just lock it up and open. And this is how the model looks like from the inside. Let me just turn it on and set it to my favorable temperature before we start the challenge. So let's begin with our challenge on the right side using a straightener. And you just have to go through randomly since we just have 60 seconds to go, and it's a little difficult because in the hot brush we were like brushing our hair through and it was easily straightening my hair, but with this it's a little bit difficult because we can't partition and work on both the hair properly. Let me just partition them if it is possible. Okay, I hope I'm doing it right. Let me do the front section and let me do them all together because we have very less time. Let me just check the time. We have 8 seconds on the clock. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and that's it. So that is it for my challenge. You can see on the right side I have left a few sections because with the straightener it's very difficult to partition and straighten them all together, because you really need a longer time to partition them properly and then going ahead with the straightener. Also you need a comb prior so that you can just comb your hair and then go ahead with the straightener, while in case of hot brush you are like combing your hair and making them straight. And as you can see, according to me, this side has more natural kind of straight hair, while this side still looks like a little bit like fake kind of straight hair, because obviously you're using a very hot straightening machine to press them down, so the volume is still intact on this side. Because using a hot brush really maintains the volume, it doesn't decrease your volume that much. I can see natural shine in my hair, whereas in case of straightening machine they're like pin straight and very thin. If I had a little bit longer time, then I would have gone through again. And I have left a few sections because you really need to partition well before using a straightener. So that is it for my challenge on both the hot brush and straightening machine. You tell me which side looks better.